Hi there, I'm Mitch Blosky with The ADU Show and Instant Guest Homes, and today we're gonna show you a walkthrough of our model home in San Diego. Let's go take a look.
As we roll down this unfamiliar road, and although this wave is stringing us along,
so here we have one of our instant living backyard homes that can be used as a yoga studio or an office. Light on electricity and plumbing, but it's a beautiful space nonetheless. This is a 120 square foot backyard studio that we also install. It has limited features, it does have electricity, and it makes a nice space for a yoga studio or an office space. Now let's go take a look inside of our actual ADU.
I'm gonna make this place your home.
Now we're standing on our patio where we have a couple layouts of each of our floor plans. We have our one bedroom or a convertible studio, our two bedroom model, and then our also one bedroom, the larger living room option. Let's take a walk through the inside and see some of the features. So inside, we have an alley-style kitchen against this wall. Now remember, this is last year's model and there's been a few upgrades since then. However, it's beautiful feeling nonetheless. Here's the kitchen, comes with all Whirlpool appliances, nice, clean, and cool. It comes in white, black, and stainless. We have our nice kitchenette here. We have a Corian countertop, which is a hardier, more durable stainless, or a stain-free, stain-resistant surface. And the same thing with our microwave and stove oven combination. Also available in black, white, and stainless steel.
Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
We have nice windows with our shutters. We have a rear door for accessibility around the entire unit. Our living room space. You can install cable and internet service as needed. Now for our bathroom. Similar features in here. We have a Corian countertop, Toto toilet, and we have several options for our shower, which I can show you online. But for this, we have a traditional shower. There's also the tub option that this customer chose. There's a walk-in shower, as well as glass doors that are available. Multiple switches make for comfortability. We have nice doors. Hollow core on the interior, solid core on the exterior, and we also have registers for our floor vents for ventilation and heat.
Let's go take a look at the bedroom.
And now here we have our bedroom. Fits queen size bed very nicely. We have sliding closet doors, and there's also vaulted ceiling options that are available. Now all of our homes come with drywall, painted and texturized. Everything turns out great. There's no seams. It's drywall. 2x4 and 2x6 construction make for a really nice, durable, comfortable home. Here we have our flooring colored options, our paint for the exterior and interior colors, as well as the trim, and our countertop surfaces. Materials may vary, and colors are also being updated all the time, so please make sure to check our website for current and up-to-date options. The last item I wanted to show you was this beautiful patio the customer decided to install. This is an aftermarket, or it's an upgraded option that we do have available. However, it's not included with our standard package. They also have this beautiful trellis with our cafe lighting, And if you come and tour our model in San Diego, we'll go ahead and walk you through all of our different floor plans and models, as well as our current features and color selections that are available at the time. So I wanted to thank you again for coming to visit and watching our show today on the ADU Show. I'm Mitch Blosky with Instant Guest Homes. This is our model home in San Diego. Call, text, email us. If you have any questions, write it in the comments below. Don't forget to follow. Thanks again for watching, and we'll see you next time on the ADU Show.